Ma, have you got your tortie for the bus into town? Where were you last week with your €2 and 20 cents with my TV licence come in the door? You were off booking Liverpool with your girls, weren't you? It's well fucking fire. Do you know where I went this summer? Down to the back garden, hanged epoxy washing. Got a great deal on Ryanair. €10 each way, washing basket included. Had two clowns at the door the other day, telling me to ask to fork out another €100 in my epoxy pocket once again. I'm off that charges. I'm terrified to go up and have a shower, because all of a sudden I have to pay a tax to fucking wash myself. But it's alright, if you have brother to run in and out all morning, fill him off the balloons to beat the fucking band. Don't get me started on him turning 7 next week. John Borton's cutting the lawn parent. I'm up to that with the credit union loans. Christmas on you around the corner and she's asking me for 2 fucking toti. God forbid I died in the morning because I don't know who'd run this kip. I put €200 into this gaff every week on food. Only for half eating dinners to be left on the kitchen table for the flies to eat. Well, there's kids starving in Africa. It's a fucking sin. Well, do you know what? All I'm here for is just pay fucking bills, isn't it? Feed you, clean up after and look after all yous. It's all left on me, I'm a victim in my own home. But you know what? Here's your 2 fucking torty. Now, go into town. Get pissed with your fucking girls and all your yaga bombs. Take loads of selfies and all the clothes that I paid for. Go to McDonald's, get a nice dirty Big Mac for yourself at a taxi home. Because when you get home, the locks will be changed. And if you don't mind, I was in the middle of pissing off people with game requests. Grand old walk.